An Omaha school is shut down after more than 175 kids and 8 staff members get sick. Now the Douglas County Health Department is investigating what happened at Mary R. Queen School. Good evening, I'm Rob McCartney.
And I'm Brandi Peterson. School officials tell us kids started complaining right as the bell rang this morning. KETV NewsWatch 7's Amanda Crawford is live from the school near 119th and Valley.
Robin, Brandi, whatever it is that made people sick here, it hit hard and it made them violently ill.
Right away this morning, the principal at Mary R. Queen knew something was wrong.
We had 11 people sick in our class, and some people just wanted to lay down because they sort of felt sick.
173 kids out sick, and even more starting to feel ill.
2 people in my class went into the bathroom and threw up.
Tara Peterson is the assistant principal. She says students were showing up at the office complaining of stomach aches.
I would say we had a steady stream of kids from when they got here at 8.
With the numbers adding up, the staff reacted quickly, and the parents we talked to said that made them happy.
They got a phone call about a little bit before noon saying they had a flu-like epidemic.
With no idea what was causing the symptoms, the school shut down.
We have kind of a set procedure like you would for other drills or emergencies. We also contacted the Archdiocesan office and we contacted the health department to get input from them before making our final decision.
Through emails and phone calls, they asked parents to pick up their children as soon as possible.
And I'm glad they reacted as fast as they did, so hopefully Nicole won't get sick.
Students we talked to said this has never happened before.
Kind of weird. I'm okay. I'm really happy that I didn't get sick.
The school will also be closed tomorrow, and I just talked to the Department of Health a little bit ago in Douglas County. They said they are still investigating. They sent some samples to the lab, and they won't have those results back for a few more days. Reporting live in Omaha, Amanda Crawford, KETV NewsWatch 7.